Stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul